Now I realize that every now and again, some of you women folk, you get hot, you get bothered, and every now and again you get hot and bothered. Well, what I want you to do when you get that hot and you need a little relief, I want you to call me. Don't ask no questions.
Good to see you today, Gloria.
Like
good to see you too, Miss Williams.
Tied him.
He's his only son. Didn't he do it? Abraham didn't ask no questions.
Thank you, baby.
That's what God expects from his sheep here at the Great Ebenezer New Revival Tree of Life Institutional Double Rock on the side of the road to Jericho Missionary Baptist Church of Zion. And I say, Mount Calvary, y'all don't hear me.
Preach on, Rabbi. Ain't that the truth?
God expects you to do what the Lord wants you to do. Like those of you who realize that the Lord wants you to give generously into his church.
Amen.
Don't ask no questions. Don't ask how come or why come the pastor have to have him a nice house? Why come a pastor got to have a nice car? Don't ask. I say don't ask. I say don't ask. No questions. Just give the money. Brother Dickie, get the collection plate around on that side. Nigga, get it around on that side. We're gonna now have a B selection from the choir.